Imagine you have built a website, loaded it with irresistible graphics, appealing content, user-friendly access, and a sweet chatbot on one side ready to entice visitors by offering exceptional service with a pinch of witty sense of humor. What's next? You start sharing the website with your friends, family, and other close acquaintances. The number of views starts coming like a drop from an almost empty cloud. Now, would that suffice for a successful website? Absolutely not. What should one do to get a storming flux of visitors to their website? Here are a few ways to get your website to rank number one on the search engine and overwhelm your chatbot with an enormous number of visitors. Website ranking 101. Number one, it all starts with strong foundation. A website with a poor structure and information layout can disrupt even the best practices of SEO. If your website is not easy to understand, it would be challenging for your users to navigate and even for Google to fish your website from its vast database. This will likely bring your rankings down, and Google starts fetching only the ones it can crawl to. The Google algorithm uses numerous machine learning models to determine search rankings of a website. Therefore, it is effective to tend to the SEO basics, which will help you edge over most of your competitors. A few ways you can improve your SEO performance is to fix duplicate copies of your website. Number 2, optimize the website for mobile. With Google testing out its mobile-first index, a website needs to get through the mobile-friendly test. Google's crawling, indexing, and ranking systems have eventually worked on the desktop version of a page's content, and now it is working on mobile-first indexing. It has used the mobile version of a web page to index and rank according to the search engine's data. Think you are a customer, and what is the first thing you do on your site once you land on it? Of course, you will expect to be able to perform all primary tasks swiftly and without a 404 error disrupting your flow of clicks. Therefore, ensure that all functions of your websites like performance, loading time, and other functions are optimized for mobile interface and enable customers to have a smooth flow of activity on your website. Number 3, optimize for speed of a website. Boost up your web page speed. Google has begun considering mobile page speed as one of the ranking factors, but the speed update of ranking will only affect a small percentage of sites. It is still effective to ensure that your site is blazing fast to provide exceptional user experience and improve your search rank. To improve your website speed, try optimizing the images using image compression and other optimizing tools. Also, give attention to browser caching because when a web browser loads a page, it also loads several resources with it. The cache stores these resource files on the user's computer to prevent the web browser from loading these resources again. There are multiple ways you can achieve browser caching, one of which is using WordPress plugins or adding the code .htaccess file to the web server. Number 4, publishing relevant content. Quality content is the key to attract more visitors, and by more visitors, you get increased traffic, which eventually boosts your website's ranking in the long run. While there is no mystic formula that can eventually replace great content, using the right keywords at the right place will help you derive the success formula. Also, ensure to follow the rules of adding keywords, such as not overstuffing your content with keywords and using more long-tail keywords. Present your content more relevantly by using bold, italics, tags of headings, and maintaining the natural writing style adored by your audience. Improve your content regularly. While search engines have their way of getting about, your content is likely considered in the ranking process. Therefore, it is efficient to keep updating content and maintain the site's relevancy. Number 5, optimize for local search and voice search. We all know we get personalized search results based on our previous search and activity on Google. Many people use their smartphones to find a business using "near me" as a common search term. To improve your website's chances of showing up in local searches, claiming your business in Google's My Business listing is the precious step to let the search engine know that you exist. Add relevant content in Google posts and get your website business listed in local directories to boost your online reputation with compelling online reviews. In conclusion, apart from SEO practices, there are many ways through which you can boost up your website ranking. That doesn't mean you have to ignore SEO completely. Wikipedia is the highest SEO optimized website, and Google favors this website for this reason and its unique content on the website. With this example, we can see that Google appreciates genuine and relevant content with SEO practices right tweak. Therefore, if you are eager to rank your website number one, you need to invest in more efficient ways, from building your website to sprinkling content to get more visitors your way. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment, hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos. Onpassive Bill Must.